Hello students, good morning. This is your drawing book. Topic, a flower pot.
Material requires crayon color, scale and pencil.
Using a scale and pencil, we will draw a small sleeping line. On both the sides, we will draw a small slanting line. Draw curves on the both the side as shown. Draw two sleeping lines in the center of the pot. Inside, make small slanting line. And now we will draw flowers. We will draw three stems and make flower. Now draw any design of your choice. Let's start coloring. Use yellow crayon to color the above and below part of the pot. In the center, use red and blue crayon colors. Now, color the design on the pot. Now, color the flowers with red color. Now, color the stem and leaves with green color. Now, we'll draw the border of the pot black crayon color. So here our pot is ready. You all must learn and draw to color the flowers. I hope you have enjoyed all this activity.